Greetings and welcome aboard WNJR. In this module, you will be learning how to play audio on multiple sources. For this task, your suggested location should be at or by the turntables, CDs, inputs, and air computer. To use a digital device like a laptop, an iPod, or an MP3 player, first plug in the device into the input jack. Press play on the device, making sure the volume is turned on. Find the respective slide on the board and press the on button. Raise the slide and enjoy. In order to use a CD, you must find a compact disc from the WNJR library. This looks promising. Next, power on the CD player and select the open and close button. Load the CD and select the desired track by using the seek buttons. Then hit pause. On the board, once again, find the respective slide and press the on button. Raise the button and enjoy. To use the air computers, find a desired song on the computer, whether it's iTunes or in this case, YouTube. Press play. On the board, find the respective slider for the computer you're using and press the on button. Once again, raise the slider and enjoy the music. The last important tip is to make sure that the levels in the Program 1 box right above the board are in the green and not the red. Red means distortion, which is bad for our listeners. While keeping all of these things in mind, enjoy yourself in the studio while playing some of your favorite tracks. Hopefully, with the help from this and other accompanying modules, you will be air cleared in no time and ready to start your fabulous show on WNJR 91.7 Washington.